Actor Shawnee Smith, who played Amanda in Saw 2, was secretly 4 months pregnant while filming the scene, and she's deathly afraid of needles. To ensure the set was safe, the crew had to de-needle over 120,000 syringes by hand. However, a box of real needles was accidentally spilled into the pit seconds before filming, and all of the needles had to be removed before filming resumed. The director said, "It was like finding a needle in a needle stack."